Before we get to the highlights, it's a slideshow of my high school days. I hope the days come easy and the
moments pass slow. And each road leads you. Warren and I had a football homecoming. Faced with a choice and you have to choose. I hope you choose. Joking around in class. Graduation day. Class of 2009. The Keonan's family. My caddy, Rob Anderton. The Bullapon family. My big brother, Justin. Emma with us. A bright future ahead. Now for the highlights of the Tennessee State Open at Gaylord Springs Golf Links. My locker. Tea time. My opening drive almost went in the Cumberland River. Taking a drop. A good chance for par, but missed. A birdie look on the second hole. Bottom. Gaylord Springs used to host the seniors' Bellsoft Classic. My eagle putt on the sixth hole. My dad can't watch at my eagle attempt on the 12th hole. Lauren enjoying her new digital camera. Made the eagle putt to get to 2 under. Birdie attempt on the 16th hole. I can't believe it didn't fall in. Walking up to the 18th hole. Birdie chip just passed the hole. Comebacker, good. Final round, 69, 2 under par. Maybe next year. Long day at the office. What's up, baby? Waiting for the scores to come in. Finished in a tie for 9th place. I won a $300 gift card for the pro shop. I had to get my caddy something. I'm exempt for next year.